you don't go out to vote. I just spoke with a lot of people and they say we are Nigerians. That means they don't expect anything to change in this country. They have already implanted this mindset that nothing we do matters in the government. That is why the government will continue to step on us.
We're trying to get young people to start thinking and talking about what we want to see as a country. Most people here are more influential in their villages or wherever they're from, in their streets. They are more influential than your House of Reps person is there.
Campaigns are going on.
When you go to the poll, it is won by one.
Yeah.
You can decide regardless of what has been discussed in your groups.
What do you have to give us? Like, they forgot about build infrastructures for us, they forgot about talking about make things better for us, and they're asking how much. So is it the money you want or is it the better education you want? I was surprised, and this is what goes on.